Hello my friends and welcome back to MyiDevice again. If you are a Windows user in search of a robust and complete free VPN solution, you have come to the right place. This open source software not only encrypts your internet traffic, but also conceals your IP address, ensuring your anonymity and protecting you from prying eyes. In this video, we'll dive into the depths of a powerful free VPN option for both Windows 11 and Windows 10 operating system. We'll explore its features, installation process, and real-world performance, so you can make an informed decision about protecting your online privacy. Get ready to unlock the full potential of this free VPN and take control of your digital security. Stay tuned for an in-depth exploration of this game-changing solution. First of all, open up a browser and go to this URL, vpngate.net. After that, you will see this interface of website. And here, as you can see, there is so many IP address. Now we will go to download tab. And here you can see another option. And just click on download VPN gate client. After that, you will go to next page. And here you can see download software VPN client plus VPN gate client plugin. Now click on the link and the download actually will be started. Wait a second and you will see the actually download info. So start download. The size of the program is not too much, so wait to download it completely. After downloading the program completely, go into the program folder and extract it. Let me extract the zip file. And now I will go to program folder. And here, actually guys, you should see the install file. Now right click on the installation file and run as an administrator. Now for installation the program guys, follow me step by step. Click on next. Here you can see two options, software VPN client or soft VPN client manager. So choose first one and here turn on the checkbox. Next, advanced install option for expert and next. Again next and wait. Installing the application may take a few minutes, so wait for the installation of the program to be fully completed. Now this is the last step of installation. Just click on finish and the program will run. Here you can see guys the actual interface of the VPN. There is so many actually tab here. We have nothing to do with them. Just click on VPN gate public VPN relay servers. For the first time when you click on actually this part, you will see these windows. Just turn on the enable the VPN gate relay service and click on OK. Again OK. And again OK. Now here you can see bunch of actually server and you can use all of them. First of all, whenever you go to actually to this part, refresh the list and here you can see some column here and I will tell you what are they. First column is DNS host name, actually which are the actually server's name, and actually the second column is IP address, which are the actually DNS hostname IP address, and here we can see the region, and it's one of the column actually we use a lot. Whenever you want an IP from a particular country, you can find it. Just click on the region and the countries will be stained, and you can choose the IP of the country you want to choose from. The next part that is very important is the uptime column. Uptime column shows how long the servers have been turned on and started. Actually, when it shows the little time, it means that the server is newer and fresh. So I recommend to you always select the fresh server. I mean, just started the server. Actually, there is another column on the VPN, which are not actually important. We have nothing to do with them. So just we need actually to regen column and uptime column for actually filter our server and customize our selection. Now here I will tell you how to use this server and connect your VPN to server. First of all, as you can see here, you can customize your uptime and regen. And after that, when you double click on one of them, you will see this checkbox. And here we have two protocol guys, TCP and UDP. If your country doesn't like TCP protocol, first of all, use TCP protocol. But if your country like me block TCP protocol, use UDP protocol. So if you select the server to connect to it and you didn't see any action, that means you can't connect to this server. So you have to select another server to connect successfully. Now I will choose another server and double click on it. And here when you can guys see this message box, it means you are connected to this server successfully. Now let me test the VPN, which is actually works or not. So I will go to Facebook and after that YouTube. As you can see, it works perfectly. And I will go to YouTube again. As you can see guys, works perfectly and it has a actually perfect gate speed. After you use your VPN, you need to disconnect your VPN. Now I will tell you how to do it. Just right click on the VPN gate connection and click on disconnect all and click on yes. One more time, I will tell you how to do it again. I mean, how to connect to a server and how to disconnect it. Now, actually I will select this one, select UDP. Okay, and again you can see this lovely checkbox, which means we connect to server perfectly. And guys, you have a actually software VPN client manager here. Even you can this icon to actually disconnect your VPN server. Again, right click on VPN gate connection and disconnect now and click on OK. So that is a quick look at the using software VPN client manager. If you like this kind of video guys, do not forget that to subscribe my channel and share this video for your friends who actually want free VPN. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon guys. Be careful of yourself. Goodbye.